with doing business is that you have to get your feet wet in the first place. You can't, or they should be paralyzed by analysis paralysis. All you do is keep on saying, I have a good food concept, but you know, I don't know where to try it out. Sometimes you got to try it out. And you know what? Maybe 90% of the time, you might fail. But failure doesn't necessarily, but failure is just part of the overall growth mindset. Sometimes you have to go there because you understand, how do the consumers think? How do consumers work? How do they buy? How do they buy live? How do you sell to people? And these are only things which you can do if you actually come down and experience it yourself. So, what I say is to many entrepreneurs, come in, be ready to learn the first time around, but make sure also that you come up with, you know, what's your secret sauce? What's your unique selling proposition that nobody else can copy? Have a really great design and go out there to learn.